Remove the old mop head, slide the refill and fit it inside the grooves. And this does not require the use of any additional nuts, bolts and tools.